Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to schedule or delay send an email in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to schedule an email or delay send an email, you can create a new email in Outlook. And then I'm just going to send this to my other address and I'll just call this test. And before you send this email, you need to go to the options tab and then here, you'll have this option called delay delivery. If you don't see it, just make sure that you have the classic ribbon selected and not the simplified ribbon. So just click on that arrow and then click on classic ribbon and then click on delay delivery. Now here in this screen, you'll have this delivery options here and this option that says do not deliver before, and then you can select a date and time. So this specific message I can schedule to be sent out in an hour from now by changing the time to 11. And if I go ahead and click on close and then on send, that message should not appear in my sent items yet. And it should be in the outbox and it will be sent at the time that I scheduled it to send. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.